Music Awards 2016 anthem, Riverside Towards the Blue Horizon. I think this is a song. I have to say that this is kind of a personal song, and I wrote this song for a friend who passed away at the age of 43, 44, 2 years ago. And I wrote this song for him, but all these circumstances that happened this year, you know, made that lots of people started to quote this song as some other references, and which I think that this, because of this, this song now has a totally different meaning for us. It's very, very personal. So this reward is also very personal for us and has a lot of meaning.
What's the true spirit of progressive music, do you think?
Originality. I think that's something that comes from your heart, mostly. You know, I think that it's always nice when your inspiration comes from something that you feel, not what you hear or, I don't know, listen to. So talking about the music, everything that is connected with something else than music, it's much more original, and for me, it's much bigger influence for sure. I had the pleasure to be, we had the pleasure to sit right next to, you know, the members of the Yes band, Genesis and stuff. So this is something that we grew up on, and this is a very nice experience for us, for sure. We need to carry on with a different lineup, and this different lineup will be only three of us. This is the new lineup, because we will stay as a trio, and probably we will work with our friends, different guitar players. But we will choose the, you know, more Genesis path more than some other casting band path, and probably that will be the new beginning for us, you know. And we are trying to this year we are releasing our new album, instrumental one, ambient one, which I hope shows that we are not only progressive metal band, but we have also something more to say in the wider genre, and next year we will start to do something new for sure.
How important do you think that is as a band to continue to evolve and to constantly be in motion in that sense?
It's very important. It's very important. It's the truth, and it's the core, main core of being a musician, being an artist. So we still want to develop ourselves, we still want to carry on. As soon, you know, as much as we have something to say, I would love to continue this for sure.
Do you have a message to your fans out there, and I guess particularly all the people for whom this track has had such a poignant significance?
We would like to thank you for the support, first and foremost, because this is very important stuff. And say thank you. Yeah, we would like to thank you.